GEMMA and Trinket are great when you want a tiny, low-cost microcontroller to embed in your project. But one of the trade-offs is that they don't have a serial port for debugging your sensor values. For example, maybe you want to make a pair of Firewalker sneakers but use GEMMAs instead of Floras, but there's no way to easily calibrate your Velostat step sensor since you can't see the numerical value of the reading. I like to keep a Flora around for this purpose even if I port the project to GEMMA later. But there's a workaround. You can use software serial and a modified console cable to debug values on GEMMA. Let's wire it up. Cut off the headers from the end of the console cable and tin the leads with a little solder. A third hand tool can be helpful here. Slide on some heat shrink tubing and prep your alligator clips. I chose to match the colors of the wires to make it easy on myself later. Connect black to ground, red to 3 volts, green to pin D0, and white to pin D1. This only leaves room for debugging one sensor on digital pin 2, aka analog pin 1. So if you've got NeoPixels connected that react to your sensor, you'll have to leave them off for now. Make sure you have the console cable's driver installed, and then it should show up like a regular serial port in your Arduino serial monitor. Once you can see your sensor values, you can make changes to your program to trigger events at different thresholds. If you'd like to try this at home, check out the link in the description to the complete tutorial for this technique, which was inspired by you guys, troubleshooting threads in the Adafruit forums. So keep those questions coming, both in the forums and in the comments, and I'll tackle them every week on our live show right here on YouTube. Thanks so much for watching, and if you like this video, subscribe to catch the next one.